Well, if you haven't filled out your census form yet, you will soon be getting a knock on the door. Ted White tells us about the workers who are trying to count you in. He has live coverage now. Ted?
Felicia, the deadline for returning those census forms has come and gone, but there are no worries. There are plenty of census enumerators across the country who have just hit the streets and even in your neighborhood.
They are 635,000 strong and have already started to knock on doors nationwide. Census enumerators are looking for people who failed to return the 10-question form.
Our job is to knock on the door and get them to answer our questions. And there will be knocking on doors again of people who did not answer the census or there were some questions that they failed to answer.
Census workers do not need to come into your home to get the information. They're looking to document your race, ethnicity, gender, and number of people in your home. They should also have the proper identification.
An enumerator should have a badge like this hanging around its neck that clearly says it's a census badge. It should also have a bag, this black bag, that clearly identifies them as a Census Bureau bag.
More than $400 billion in federal funds are given out to states based on this count. Bottom line, your information in your community is worth its weight in gold.
Open the door to the enumerator. We will knock up to 6 times to try to find you early morning, after work, in the weekend.
The census workers will be going door to door through July. Ted White, WPBF 25 News.